Muwatali, your empire stretches from the coasts of Arzawa in the west to the land of Canaan in the southeast, but such an empire breeds jealousy in foreign kings. In a betrayal of the agreement between you and his father, the Egyptian pharaoh Ramesses II has captured your vassal, the Amorite kingdom of Amuru in the land of Syria. In retaliation, you have raised the call to war among your allies. The kings and princes of 19 lands, among them Luka, Ugarit, and Carchemish, join you in the battle. The plain at Kadesh by the Arantu River will soon hear the thundering of your war chariots as if the storm god Tarhuna himself were beating the earth with his thunderbolts and battle axe.
Umbis.
Rogan?
Somas.
Oklema?
Ibotadema?
Somas.
Oklema?
Thank you.
Oh, Somus.
Thank you.
Like the storm god who slew the giant serpent Ilyanka with his thunderbolts, you drove the Egyptians before your chariots and turned them to dust and ash. In Egypt, the lamentations of the women will be heard for 40 days, and there will be much gnashing of teeth. On the records of your people's history, kept within the archives at Hattusa, your name will be among the mightiest of Hittite kings, and your sons will carve your image into a great rock wall so that you will watch over your land for an eternity.